guys. I'm gonna put a few rounds through the Beretta Nano. I haven't shot it yet, so these are the first ones. This is gonna be Federal Full Metal Jacket 115 grain. Here goes. It's really cold out here and really windy, so if I don't shoot well, that's my excuse. Alright guys, put some hollow points through it, make sure they cycle okay. First mag will be 5 rounds of the one on top there. Second mag will be 5 rounds of the critical defense on the bottom. Let's see how they go. Going good. I'm loving this little gun. Handles pretty nice. All right, we're going to do some more full metal jacket, 115 grain Federal, and I'll just be shooting steel. Yeah, I gotta get a handle on my trigger control. It's not the gun, it's me, so. Nice little shooter. Need a little more practice with it, but loving it. All right, here's my last few rounds of ammo. Thank you.
All right, here's a few more of the 124 grain hollow points. We'll try it one-handed. Not bad, love this gun. Here's a few more of the Critical Defense 115 grain hollow points. Alright, looking good. Alright, last five of the Critical Defense. Very good, awesome gun. Have a good one, guys.